3:20, 8-9, back to 8:50, all of us. Moving in. Turned a bit bleak here at Healesville. It's become quite grey and overcast. Misty rain between races, and they're getting set now for race six. Locked and loaded. Racing, Pirates Patch clearly beat out Dakar, who missed the start hopelessly. Out far, She's a Charm, Castle Sween. Dakar on the rail, all of us into Cody, and back last, Superior Bont. Pirates Patch takes the lead, Dakar going after it. Pirates Patch the leader, Dakar switched off heels, and Pirates Patch kicked away and beats Dakar. Third, She's a Charm or all of us. There won't be a lot in that as they hit the line. It might be She's a Charm, but they hit that with little between them, and they finished ahead of Castle Sween, into Cody, and Superior Bont. And the run there is a pretty good one, 16.77.